Hello, Tia uit Bij vanaf Bulgarije hier. Today I'm going to make just a few simple ATCs. And I cut up some ATCs to so I can layer them like this at the end. And I thought it would be nice to round out the corner, so I'm using my corner punch because it's easier to do when you don't have any paint on them yet. Last one. And why am I turning them around sometimes? Because the corner punch didn't quite rounded it off very well. And if you turn it around, it gets it from the other side, so it will be perfect. It just sometimes happens if you didn't cut it quite straight, or I don't know another reason for it, but maybe I'm a little quiet today, but I've worked for 2 whole days and I'm just very, very tired. I slept in until I think it was 11:30 or 12. I was just so tired of working. I did cleaning in the store and it just takes a lot of energy. But I just wanted to have some fun and play. So let's see. Oh. One baby wipe will do. I'm just using Dilutions Lemon Zest. And then I'm using it from the lid and I'm just going to do the background with it. Just with a baby wipe. Look how easy that is. And it's pretty. So let's take another one. Let's see. And before I'm going to close the lid, I'm going to spray some extra water in it. Not counting the squirts, but they say from dilutions you will keep it moisturized, so that's why I'm using, that's why I'm doing that. So next card is going to be orange. When I close it up, I will show you. And I see the lid is out, so I'm going to push the lid in back. And then we're going to paint with our baby wipe. And I'm making circular motions because I think that would be, that gives a good texture. The paper, just play. Look how pretty that is. So, next one. Before we close this one, we're going to squirt some water in it. Closing it up. And this is the pure sunshine. So let's see. We need a red, and this is post box red. Shaking it up. Okay. Just to look for another spot, and another card. Just going to try and card. Yay. It's really simple. I know it's really simple. Don't kill me for it. Ooh, my doggy sees something. And then the last one. So, squirt. Let's see. I need a blue one. Yes, I know. I'm going to the cool colors. You will see in a moment why I'm using these colors. Let's see, another blank spot, a card, and a shaky. If it wants to open up. There we go. again, some water in it. Okay, putting it aside to dry for a moment. Closing it up. And, well, at this moment I really don't know what I was going to do. Let's see. I don't want a stencil. But I do want to have some kind of a border. So let's see if I can do that. I think I'm going to use this bottle. This is Amsterdam fine quality acrylic paint. Esso Yellow Deep. If I can open it, yes, there it is. This is another kind of paint. This is heavy body paint. But I'm just going to do the sides for this moment. First, we're going to do that. Yes, we are. I hope you could see what I was doing. The border is a little bigger than I anticipated to do, but, well, it's cute. And then because I don't have another orange color in here, so I'm just going to use the same border color for this card. And I know you won't see it as much as on the other one, because that was yellow. But that doesn't matter. It does have a border, like I wanted to. And I'm playing, playing. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Circle, circle, dun, dun. And ready. See, you can see it. Let's see. This one We want to have heavy body so we don't squirt water in it. Let's see, the next card was red, so there it is. Then we've got the Amsterdam Fine Quality Acrylic Paints, Carmine. Look how pretty color. Really deep, deep red. So we're going to use that. Yep, we are. There we go. Pick it up. Pick it up. Yes, there we go. Maybe a little too much. Dun, 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 dun. Oh yes, that's pretty. Look at the pretty color. Now to get the blue one, another spot, empty, a little bit empty, okay, and then we've got standard series acrylic paints from Amsterdam, and this is the Menge Nice Blue. I don't know, I think it's a very pretty blue. Look, a paint book. And then squirt some out. There we go. There we go. Just some little more. Okay, let's make that border pretty. It's almost the same color, looks like it. Well, we can darken it up a bit by putting on some more. Okay. Look at my hands. Well, look at pretty cloth. Maybe I'm just going to dry that off. That would look very pretty. I think I'm going to save that one. I do not often save my used baby wipes. Okay, that was that. Yes, I'm going to clean my hands. And then I will be right back after they've been dried up a little bit more. So, hold on you guys. Oop. Well, come on. Out, yes. Hello, I'm back again. I'm going to put these here. I took A4 printer paper and stamped these ATCs on here. Then I wrote the information on it and glued it to the back of my back card. Then I glued the first three ATCs on there. And now I'm going to glue the last one. And I'm using a tape runner. Okay, and then choosing which side I want to have up. Okay, and then just centering it as much as possible. So there we have the ATCs. So we've got number one, number two, number three, number four. So I'm going to lay them down. There we are. And then well, I did the background already, so now I'm going to do my images, and I'm going to use these ones I bought the other day. These are filled, and I made them into tulips. Get the tulips out. Okay. So I got these things with them. So well, let's see. This is the yellow one. And I wanted to I thought to do them on here. And I thought to do this like that, and then like this. I really like this one, and I really like this one, but maybe, yes, I really like this better. I think they're pretty. I know it's simple, but well, not every day has to be hard. I think simple can be good also for once, so let's try this first one. Maybe just a little bit of this on the top. Okay. Let's try it. If it wants to let me go. Let me go and see. Just lining it up. Putting it down. Let's do it like this. Yeah. Very pretty. Next one. I know it was made to just stick one of those circles on the back, but I think that's not enough. So I'm using more. And it works, so that makes me happy. I know that's simple, but sometimes simple is good. Somehow they have their backings. Let's see. And this one over here. Let's get those backings off of there. I know, just one more. Right there. Okay, let's stick them on there. Let go. You belong there. You belong here. Them. I think they're cutesy. see if you can find a quote. Shall we go for white or shall we go for black? I don't know. I think I'm going for black. So, that's Christmas. We don't need Christmas. First one's done. Oh, is that number two? Well, this is number two. They're cute. Let's see. Let's see, let's cut those things off. This one. Pretty, pretty. The next one. Already ready. Oh. Okay, now the last one. I think that's a pretty one as well. Let's do this one. And they're ready. Aren't they cute? I think so. So let's show them to you. So you can see a little bit better. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Doing this. Very cute. And then these ones. Yay, they're finished. Love them. Well, thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my little simple ATCs. My process. And I want to thank you very much for watching and enjoy creating, because I will. And have a very, very nice day. Till the next videos, guys. Bye.